I'm here to read this from this fucking cube, and it's not giving me the information I want, you fucking useless piece of shit. Finally, if you are with your friends in private elsewhere, we won't hold you to the same standard as here. Is that so? Well, that's quite sucks donkey dicks, cuz it? Cuz I don't give a shit who tries to censor my wording. I'm not here for some blithering 12-year-old to censor their ears and get their safe spaces. I am here to be myself, and above all, recruit those who are worthy to join my army. And if anybody wants to censor my provocations, then they can go suck on the biggest, blackest dick in this world. Which I'm sure is quite huge, considering I've seen dragon dicks the size of this fucking abode we're on. I don't even know whether this thing has propulsions in it. You! Commander Debra! Are you going to be a rival to my power, or are you going to obey me like every other man? What? Yes, I'm assuming that means yes, that you will obey my command. Well, Commander Deppel, if you're so eager to be a leader, I can give you such an opportunity, but you must first prove yourself to me. I will not give it to any random cuckold who thinks they might have the ability to do so. Ah, yes, here we go. Excuse me, just had myself a bowl of mac and cheese, so I'm going to be blithering about every so often. Now, where can I find in that arena? Maybe though that place would be a possible ability for me to find ample soldiers who can join my army. Somewhere where people are fighting. That's where you will find the true soldiers. And that is where I will be heading. So I'll be off now, Commander Drapel. If you wish to join forces with me, then send me a very blatant friend request, and I will accept it as such. However, know this, Commander Deppel, I do not just let any motherfucker be my friend. If you're going to be my friend, you are one of two things. A subordinate, however, and a subordinate. Or someone who has helped me out dearly, but does not want to work for me. Only those who I cherish among all others. Because I take friendship very seriously, Commander. And although there's not a regiment in which I can make people recruit under me, I will assume that it is under the friend request which I can label them as such, the category of being a soldier or a subordinate. True friends are ones who stick with you no matter what happens. Even if your reputation takes a blithering shit on the ground, like some sort of Indian fuck over in that disgusting country, you should always be backed up by the most noble and caring and honest of friends. And if you cannot match up to those standards, then you can fuck the fuck off. Fuck off as such. But if you can be a friend, Commander Devil, then you will prove yourself to me in the most slighting of ways. You will show that you have the compassion, the ability, the endurance, and the patience to be the friend of the great and glorious Weshai. What is this? Fuck!
Das war so lustig. Scheiße. Das war lustig. Der war gut drauf, finde ich.
Hello, motherfucker. Hello, motherfucker. Hello, motherfucker.
It's hard to get track of you when you run. What the fuck? Oh my god! Windows!
It's the classic Windows, oh my god. Windows! Let's hack the Pentagon. Together. Speak with me. Speak with me.
Yeah.
Linguini. Scheiße.
Fuck Mac. Fuck Apple. Fuck Mac. We have the new squad in
town. Stop dabbing. Dabbing is bad for you.
Harder. Dab harder.
Okay. Ich glaube, ich nehme immer auf, wenn ich VR chat. Das sind alle gute Leute. Manche sind ziemlich gut beim Roleplaying. Und so. Das ist sehr gut. Ziemlich sehr. Und cool von den Leuten, dass sie da auch Roleplay machen.
Hey Twitch TV, what's your Twitch name? I want to follow you.
I can't see your name. I think I'll have to look now.
Okay, killing machines. Look deep into your newly blackened hearts and tell me what you see.
Oh, it's Glados.
Yes, I see you.
Here, can you pick up this cup?
Is not science.
Yeah, nice.
Well, I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead. But I have a better idea.
May I interest anybody in playing Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
Hello, small little children.
I mean, it's okay, I mean...
Yeah.
Why are you so small?
There are very
like,
few
what
animes
the fuck?
I mean, I love the idea of it, but, you know...
No, no,
I think,
no.
I think the reason why it's so hard for me to get into anime is... A lot of reasons,
no,
like,
no!
So... I think part of the reason, like, I narrowed it down, I don't, I can't exactly say why, but I think the big reasons are, I know, a lot part of it, you know, because it's, like, many of them,
impersonating a steel mate associate. I just added that to the list. It's a list I'm...
I love you.
Well, it's a list that I am making, because you're still doing things right now, even though I'm telling you to stop.
I love you, machine. I love you, machine.
Can I get a Big Mac?
There's a mirror here. I should not use it, I think.
Look at this dude.
Dampening sphere on me. It clung to my brain like a tumor, generating an endless stream of terrible ideas.
Do you want to see a clue? Follow me.
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while, so I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math. I feel awful about that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
your parents who are trying to do not love you. Please hang up.
I bet you think I forgot about your surprise. I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now. After all these years, I'm getting choked up just thinking about it.
Yes. But my dick is bigger.
Because I don't care about the penis. I want to see your shirt. I want you to pull it out for me. God dang it, Bobby, I want you to pull out your sword.
I can't give it to you.
Whoa! I mean, you can't take it out.
You wanna see a very bad skin? A very bad avatar?
I wanna see your sword, son.
Here, now you have a very bad avatar.
God dang it, Bobby, what happened to you? I pin it along.
No, I'm big again.
You been eating your propane, son?
It's a grand
save. A bit old.
We are actually the children and half children.
Half children. Okay, I get it. Yes. Not meant to be racist towards fish people.
Yes, very.
I went and spoke with the door name friend. Let's just say he won't be there living anymore. Anyway, back
hey,
to
everybody.
Testing.
Huh? Yeah, hey, you can convince me.
I said it was VR. You're too young.
I guess that's it then.
Him.
Thanks for testing.
I tried!
You may as well lie down and get acclimated to the being dead position.
It's a flare, very nice. Oh shit! Show me more. Show me more. Oh yeah. That's sick.
Congratulations.
Sasuke!
You managed to complete this absolutely meaningless test. Since I never expected you to make it this far, I have to build this new course just for you. Subjects survived the test. We let them purchase the pictures for $5. If the subject died, we gave the photo to their next of kin, free of charge. Okay, look, we both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us. For science, you monster.
I love you.
Grab my avatar key, or should I stay as this?
I love you too!
Talk to your team, Jesus, baby.
Welcome
to
the future.
Okay. Off Nino. Didn't that person's face turn off?
I call this first piece, Turrets. It's an exploration of how we're all devices acting on simply expressed directives, inflicting pain despite our own desires.
Nah, I'm done with this game. Nah. They tried to play me. They tried to play me. So, like, you guys know.
Hello, friend. Gotcha. There you are. I see you. Hello. Searching, canvassing, sentry mode activated.
Hello again, sorry about exploding you. Luckily, you don't feel pain. At any rate, you don't have a way to communicate that you feel pain.
Is anyone there?
I'm thinking. We need humans for these tests. And since the only human within 1,000 miles of us is a test-ruining sociopath, I'll just have to make some.
Do you play specific notes?
High target acquired. Dispensing product. Firing.
Could I give you like a request of a melody?
Gotcha. There you are.
Okay.
I see.
And then sexiest intro possible go.
Sentry mode activated. Is anyone there? Would you come over here? Coming through. Excuse me. Sorry. Oh, hello. Deploying. Preparing to dispense product. Activated. There you are. Who's there? Critical error. Sorry.
Yeah. Let's get it.
Everything else working while you perform this first simple test. Remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you. And I'm sorry. You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head. Which would only be supposed to smell a storm. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now.
But in this fucking game.
This is why I don't like dirty women.
Oh, no. I fizzled that one too.
Where the fuck did they go?
Fucking Kotoku. 1 second.
One there. Could you come over here?
Where do I go to?
Excuse me. Sorry. My fault. Oh. Hello. Deploying. Preparing to dispense. Hello. Hello. Is anyone there?
Tofu?
Such foul language. Intolerable.
Take anything with you.
Hallo, was bist du hier oben alleine? So, Training alleine?
Keine Ahnung.
Kann ich mit denen unten zu spielen?
Ja. Bin gerade in der Aufnahme, um ein paar witzige Leute.
With all the money, save recycling your one room full of air. When you die, I'm going to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby.
Dann, viel Spaß noch. Ich geh's auf.
Danke, ciao.
How not to have your unfortunate bone structure.
Oh, great. I don't have a skeleton. I believe that's even more unfortunate, though.
Oh, that's sad, but impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
This place will be clean again, I swear it.
Oh,
thank you. What are you standing around for? Help us clean! Come on! There we go.
Jumpsuit you're wearing looks stupid. That's not me talking. It's right here in your file. On other people it looks fine. But right here a science.
me. Hello. Hello. May I buy you a drink?
Fucking trap.
You fucking trap, dude.
Hey.
Irgendwas, was wir zusammen spielen können.
Deine Wichser.
Nein. Ich weiß noch.
Crippling depression.
Ow. Ow.
I have crippling depression.
How do I mute this little fucking weird
you
ass
have crippling depression.
Get over here.
Oh, you're on my side.
Have crippling depression.
Get the fuck over here.
Hello, you mount crippling depression.
Come here, you fucking weeb. Square up.
Get over here, weeb.
The fuck vegan drinks.
Done.
Be gone, bud.
Be gone.
Give me some fucking beef stew drink.
Ow. Au, meine Augen. Ohren. Oh mein Gott, Portal 2 Ding schreit hier rum.
Hä? Willst du mit mir Portal spielen?
Ich hab nicht mal Portal. Ein VR-Chat ist eine, die. Der. Die ganze Zeit die. Stimme macht von der eine Maschine.
It's coffee. Hello
there. Thing you want. Alright, fuck it, dude. If I'm not gonna get an answer,
was? Kannst dir in dem Video dann angucken.
I don't want any kind of vegan, any kind of near my brain.
Who
are playing above the global average? Statistically speaking, there are actually people playing worse than you.
Oh, so far, yeah, shit.
Who said that? I'm gonna throw this frying pan at your bitch ass. Who said that?
Look upon me.
Ich hab alle Spiele runtergeladen, die ich hab.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center.
Oh, wow. What up, dude? How do you fucking
you
throw
both,
something?
You both need to add me before you run away again.
I don't know you.
You find a way to stun him and throw send you a call and then you can ban everyone that comes in. If you do this a few times, he might become
corrupt enough for another core transfer. Man, he's so loud.
Add you. You have to add me. I'm staring at your face.
I'm trying to add both of you guys multiple times.
Was?
Vielleicht.
It says this next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for the immune to neurotoxin.
Hi.
If you're gonna say anything, just sing the fucking song, dude.
Yeah, man. I don't wanna hear this bullshit.
These are important statistics.
Oh, wow, you're beautiful.
You sound like your mic is all the way in a cave.
That is true.
Yo, dude, I like your hat. Where are you from?
Mine?
Yeah, rats. Where's your hat from, dude? Where are you from, dude?
You look drawn by Doodle Bob.
He is simply vegan.
I'm from
there. There is no backstory.
Get my hat there. I got it on my vegan pilgrimage.
Vegan pilgrimage.
See?
No wonder your hat's so gay.
Now.
I'm fucking out of here, dude. Fuck it.
Fuck
a vegan. Fuck a vegan.
Take whatever you want. Take whatever you want.
It's hard to overstate my satisfaction.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Why would you do that?
Aperture Science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no such thing as a living. You just keep on trying till you run out of time. And the science gets done, and you make a neat plan for the people who are still alive.
Yes, beautiful. Would have preferred it slightly louder, but it was good enough.
Hello there, madam. Can I interest you in some vegan drinks? Okay, that was a yes.
Done.
Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, helpful as ever. There was a sponge somewhere here.
Didn't you?
Oh yes, of course, you're vegan. I forgot.
Excellent. You're a predator, and these tests are your prey. Speaking of which, I was researching sharks for an upcoming test. Do you know who else murders people who are only trying to help them?
No, I'll let you take some time to find the clip to play. I'll go work over there.
Can you guess sharks? Because that's wrong. The correct answer is nobody. Nobody but you is that pointlessly cruel.
I would say that about you. Not myself.
You brought something stronger than a portal gun this time.
Hey, give me that cup.
I see you, and no, I don't care.
You're too small to hold cup, I think.
Oh, come on. Wait, where's my milk? I want my milk.
No, stop giving him cups.
Hey. Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noise?
Excellent, yes indeed.
Are you vegan?
I have to say, you like startling people very much.
Oops.
Hello, sheep. Do you want cup? Startling pe-
Hello, imbecile. Hello, imbecile.
Be like a person in a costume. I'm not sure. If the cat needs jelly beans, then where's the jelly beans?
What? You're like jazz.
The fingers have to be here somewhere. Hello.
Hello.
Jelly
beans.
Gummy bear.
Jelly beans. Stupid Detroit. Disgusting.
Hey, where's the jelly beans?
Jelly beans.
Have you seen jelly beans? Yeah, we need our gummy bears.
Gummy bears.
Where do you see it last time?
I saw it in my mouth.
No, not his inept-brained old engineer, no, that fashion. He probably... Oh, wait, it's a she. Still, what does she know? Wait, it says she has a medical degree. In fashion. From fashion.
Yeah, like, the box will probably have a...
Box. Gummy bear. Shuck that! Candy! Candy! Candy!
Freshen it up a little and pump it back in. So you'll be breathing the same nasal air for the rest of your life. I thought that was interesting.
We gotta find the snack. That's a window. How did you go through the window?
Oh, you did it.
I am Lord Freezer.
He's on it.
There's something right in behind here. I like. I don't know.
Has someone cocaine?
The map. Okay, so what do you need to do? Alright, let's go.
There's someone cooking cocaine candy.
Wow, look here. There's that over there.
How did we get there?
I don't know. How do we get there?
Isn't that how I get there?
No. But I found some candy. Was? Ich bin gerade in Roleplay, du Bitch. Mit drei anderen Derpies. Such dir selber Freunde, du verfickter Spaß. Alle verlassen dich halber und beleidigen hinter deinen Rücken schon.
Whoa,
where,
how'd you get there?
I found it, right? Ich lade das eine Video noch hoch und dann bin ich weg. Dann fick dich. Fick dich weg mit deinen scheiß Tricks. Sachen. Get some help and go away. Yeah. Mexikanische Schwimper.
Wie machen die unsere Döner?
Scheiße.
Some of the skirt bones aren't moving.
Wie geht das denn bitte?
This person is obsessed with Dice Chan.
Don't hit Dice Chan. You fucking bitch.
Ich check nichts mehr.
Oh nein, du.
Oh, doch, sag.
Wir sind.
Guten Abend, mein Herr.
Guten Morgen.
Joshua, spielst du noch mit?
Was?
Siege.
Weiß nicht, nee.
Entweder ich spiel gegen euch oder wir spielen irgendwie casual oder so. Ich hab ja Platin eh wieder verloren.
Könnt auch gerne Ranked spielen, ne?
Ach nee, ich bin nicht eingespielt.
Ja, und ich bin zu sehr CSGO gewöhnt.
Also. Just too good to pass up. So, in case you're out for me.
Warum zum Fick ist League of Legends im Hintergrund an? Was zur verfickten Hölle? Niemand braucht diese Scheiße.
Wie
machen die unsere?
So casual dann, oder wie?
Joshua, spielst du jetzt noch mit, oder nicht?
Nö.
Ist da jemand müde?
Nö. Eigentlich nicht, keine Lust gerade, Rainbow.
Geht eigentlich nicht mehr so viele Schwätzer. Jedenfalls nicht um die Uhrzeit.
Oh, ich kann das scheiß Video nicht finden. Ich kann nicht. Scheiße. Scheiße. Nur weil du einen Stock im Arsch hast, Jan.
Lieber Stock im Arsch als dick in der Fresse. Ich muss jetzt spielen, ich habe nur noch ein paar Minuten, geschweige denn 20 Sekunden Booster oder so.
Was hast du für einen Booster angemacht?
Ein Tag.
Drei Tage, easy. 30 Mal.
Au. nicht eine Runde gegen dich spielen, ich muss mich hier einspielen. Ich habe heute ganz wenig gespielt.
Schön. Nur eine Runde.